sure, the economy may be a little rough, and we may be shuttering schools, hospitals, and libraries to pay union pensions. But San Andreas is still the place where dreams are made. This is where counterculture began and then morphed into a nanny state. A place that preaches environmental stewardship, but has a terrible public transit system and the worst air in the world. Experience more of San Andreas. Suburban sprawl, no sense of community, and no building more than 30 years old. Where fluffy children's theme park animals are both our heritage and our culture. San Andreas leads the country in removing pristine first growth forest to build generic strip malls and tract mansions. San Andreas, we won't be broken hypocrites forever. Brought to you by the San Andreas Tourism Board.